Hey, yo, what up, Ortega Podcast? You already know who it is. It's one half of the sexiest Puerto Rican studs on this planet, Ortiz, baby. And shout out to all the Ortega Podcast listeners. Ow.
Yo, this is the Lucha Thug, the one-man Lucha gang, El Rey Gordo himself, the King Fat Boy Papa Wesco, and y'all rocking with the Urban Wrestling Network.
It's your boy, the Young Goat, one half of Injustice, Hot Fire Myron Reed, and you're listening to Urban Wrestling Network. Thank you.
This is Joseph Samael from Contra Unit, and you're watching the Urban Wrestling Network.
What's good? It's Tristan Tai, a.k.a. Kiro Kwan. You're watching Urban Wrestling Network. Hail Contra!
James, and you're listening to the Urban Wrestling Network.
What's really good, ladies and gentlemen? It's the OG Boricua Dandara. Listen, I obviously had to jump in this man's car to finally catch him, and he's got the craziest conspiracy that you're going to hear about Azteca Underground and El Jefe. Bill Vink.
Hey, everyone. So me and him were talking, and we got to thinking of a deal with the devil, right? That's been kind of promoted for a long time. Now, what if, and this is just a complete, you know, hypothetical scenario, what if Cesar Duran kills, and I mean that kills, what's this guy's name again?
Court Bauer.
Court Bauer, there you go. What if he kills Court Bauer? Because we've never really seen Court Bauer on TV, but we know he's part of the league officials that make the matches and things like that. Obviously, that power has been given to Cesar Duran. So what if, and how to make a big statement, is you kill Court Bauer, and then you just take everything MLW and you start slapping that Azteca Underground on the ring. You just take anything with MLW and you get rid of it. Then all of a sudden the next episode starts in a temple. We already see luchadores. What is it? Erez and Aramis?
Yes, sir.
There you go. And Evolante will, you know.
He'll get upset that you say it without saying it the right way and rolling your R's and everything else.
All that good stuff. So yeah, that's just a hot take. It's been a while, but that's all I really had to say.
Ladies and gentlemen, it took me forever to grab him up. Listen, hardest working dude here, works full time, goes to school full time. So when we can get him, obviously I'm not even in the house. I'm inside of a car. Look, we're out here. Ladies and gentlemen, for myself, Bill Vink, everybody in the team, we out of here. Deuces.